I snuck my dinosaur into the Natural History Museum to see if anyone would notice. Before I got there, I designed a label, bought a case, booked tickets, and was ready to go. When I arrived, I hid everything in my bag and hoped that no one was going to check. But then, I was nervous. Oof, nothing happened. They let me in. It was time to assemble the case. I walked into the bathroom and quickly built the display case, put on a vest, and was ready for the final step. After wandering around for a little while, I found the spot.
Mission complete.
Now I wait to see people's reaction. Like and follow for part 2, because...